she put a cop killer on death row, a tough-as-nails prosecutor who fought for victims, the first female attorney general in state history, Kelly Ayotte.
This election is about keeping New Hampshire exceptional. The other side will raise taxes and coddle crime. That's nuts. As governor, I'll keep New Hampshire strong, safe, and free, because that's who we are.
Kelly Ayotte, a homegrown leader to keep New Hampshire moving in the right direction.